So I really enjoyed when Mark Anderson came in, and then he talked about unity in Christ, and we have the mind of Christ. Like Paul even writes that the mind of Jesus is in us. And just that revelation, it's all my prayer life, because now I don't go to God like praying my own thoughts. I say, God, I have you in me. What are your thoughts for me? And because of that, I've been able to get words of revelation and just understand God deeper.